this year, BIFA have joined up with a green charity called Global Cool. How do you think independent film can influence the way people live their lives in a greener way?
I think the more importantly is the way we do things. You know what I mean? Like, if you run your production company or you run your production in a green way, that's far more important than telling the story, I think. You can tell a story about Jack and Jill went up the hill, but I think you've got to recycle while you're doing it.